Hey, what's up guys, this is Riot Ralph, and coming to you with Battlefeild 1. I've been really excited for this game. Oh man, I can't wait. I'm a huge Battlefeild fan, I have been for a long time.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I also really enjoy old school FPSs like World War II. Pretty sure this is the first time I played World War I, though. Unless I played, I think one of the Medal of Honors might have been. But yeah, I haven't played many, that's for sure. Been really, really excited for it. It's been a long time since I made a video, so I thought this would be a good game to bring back with. And, yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing yet. Especially with these weapons and maps. Anyway, I'm using the new OBS Studio, so if some of the settings are off, like sound or whatever it may be, the quality is probably not going to be quite as good as it will be in the future, just because I had to reset everything up. So it takes a while to get it set up properly, like completely, you know, like perfect. Oh shit. So this is the first time me playing this. I waited for open beta. I just felt like it. I wasn't in a rush or anything. I mean, I was gonna buy it, you know, regardless, but... Oh, shit. Okay. So you just run against... Can I close it? Can I just run against it? Oh, my bad. Bastard, what the hell? Oh shit. Oh, that's my... Okay. I'm not sure what just happened. I don't know what the other teams look like. I don't know what my teams look like yet. Like I said, I'm completely new to this game, so... Hell. Oh, that was a fail, but hey, it's fun, so it was worth the laugh. I'm not gonna be. I'll just go with this all until. Let's see. We'll just do this all for now.
Lost objective apples.
Well, I was hitting somebody.
We have lost objective Edward.
Wait for me, dude. I think, if I remember correctly from watching some of the videos about this game, you have to spawn into the vehicles. They're not like the tanks and everything else like aren't just laying around near the base. They did that apparently to eliminate the other teams taking the other team's vehicles and whatnot. I don't know. I don't know how it's going to affect me yet or not. We'll see. It's kind of annoying, but... Okay, so...
We have taken objective George.
That's my team, right? Okay. Yeah, blue, I guess. Anything blue.
We have taken objective Dust.
Enemy wounded. Can I get in a cannon? I bet I can. Crap.
We have lost objective butter.
Yeah, this game is absolutely beautiful, but you know, that doesn't really need to be said because we all know Battlefield games are, so. I don't like you have to hold it down, I think just to press would suffice, but whatever.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I did not see that tank there. Oh, I didn't know it spawned in a vehicle. Go, dude. Move. Drive something. What are you doing?
We have taken objective George.
Sniper. Wait. Dude, that means fucking wait, dumbass. There we go. Damn it. Holy shit.
are losing objective Duff. We have taken objective Charlie. We are losing objective Charlie.
Holy crap, dude. Why is it getting all bright shit on me? That's gotta be a bug or something. What? That's just my luck, too.
We have taken objective Duff. Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand. We have taken objective George.
Yeah, I'm gonna try my secondary. Actually, wait, no, I want. Damn it, no, I didn't want to spawn here.
objective Duff.
Okay. Yeah, fuck you, sniper. Where you at? Holy crap, I hit that guy? Alright guys, well that's it for now. I don't want to make the video too long. I think 20 minutes is going to be about perfect. So yeah guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one.